Hey guys, Martin here from Mattress Clarity. Are you looking for a nice, comfortable hybrid mattress? If so, you've come to the right place. I want to talk about the Bear Pro Hybrid Mattress. I'm going to take a look at its construction, my experience with it, who it's a good fit for, and who it's not a good fit for. Let's hop in. Before we get started though, I want to note we received this mattress for free from the brand and we may earn a commission if you decide to purchase it. This helps keep this content free for you and helps fund our testing operations. But now let's talk about the major details you need to know about the Bear Pro Hybrid Mattress. And first off, it comes with a lifetime warranty, a 120-night sleep trial, and free shipping and returns. But let's take a look at the mattress itself, starting on top and then working our way down. So first off, on top, you have a sealant cover, a breathable sealant cover, can help with heat dissipation and cooling as well. Beneath that, you're gonna have some gel-infused memory foam, gonna kinda offer some nice pressure relief on top of the mattress and some good cooling. And beneath that, you're gonna have a responsive transition layer, keep you from sinking too far into the mattress, also give you a little bit of support too. And beneath that, you're gonna have individually wrapped coils, gonna be very breathable and supportive as well. The Bear Pro Hybrid is a bed-in-a-box mattress, and that means it's going to come to your house in a cardboard box. But it's very easy to unbox the Bear Pro Hybrid mattress, but ask a friend for help. I asked a friend for help, brought the box inside, took out the rolled up mattress, put it on my bed frame, took away all the plastic, gave it about 24 to 48 hours to completely off-gas and to expand, and it was good to sleep on. And now let's talk firmness and feel. In terms of firmness, I thought this was close to a 7 out of 10. It's a little bit firmer than average. You have supportive coils, some softer layers on top, but all combined about a little bit firmer than average. Now speaking of feel, more of a responsive feel overall. With the coils, with that response layer, definitely a bouncier feel with this mattress. A little bit of that soft feel right on top, but overall a bouncy, responsive mattress. Easy to move around at night and to change positions. Now looking at sleeping position, starting on my back, a fantastic match for me. Close to medium firm, so a good match for back sleeping. Hip sink in the right amount, good lumbar support. Not too much contouring, but good overall support. Moving to my side, a little bit of pressure on my shoulders and my hips, but I'm a larger person, I'm 270 pounds. If you weigh less than me, you should feel better pressure relief than I did. But moving to my stomach, it's not quite supportive enough for me as a stomach sleeper. My hips are bowing in a little bit and I'm getting out of alignment. If you sleep with a partner, there's two more things you want to think about, namely motion transfer and edge support. Now, motion transfer means you're lying down on one side of the mattress and your partner moves around on the other side. Are you going to feel that motion or not? And edge support means if you're sitting or lying down near the edge of a mattress, do you feel secure or like you're going to roll off and onto the floor? So first off, speaking of motion transfer, it doesn't handle it particularly well. The top layers are not absorbing too much of that motion. I'm seeing some transfer on this mattress, so keep that in mind if you sleep with a partner. But I can say the mattress does have some good edge support. I feel secure sitting and lying down near the edge, so you and your partner should sleep toward the edge of the mattress pretty comfortably. And now let's talk pricing. And at full price for a queen size Bear Pro Hybrid mattress, around $1,300. But we do have some very good deals here at mattressclarity.com. You'll find them on our website and the YouTube description below. And now the moment you've all been waiting for, who should get this mattress and who shouldn't get this mattress? In terms of who should get the Bear Pro Hybrid, I think a very good option for back sleepers. It offers a very good balance of comfort and support, just what you're looking for if you sleep on your back. It's also, I think, a good option for hot sleepers. You have cooling foams, a cooling cover, breathable coils. You shouldn't be overheating on the Bear Pro Hybrid. And lastly, I think also a good option if you want something more on the responsive end. So definitely has a bouncier feel overall. If you want to move around easily at night, take a look at the Bear Pro Hybrid. Now, in terms of who shouldn't get this mattress, I think not the best option for stomach sleepers. It is a bit firmer than average, but probably not firm enough for most stomach sleepers. It's also, I think, not the best option if you like a slow moving memory foam feel. This does feature memory foam, but definitely has more of that kind of responsive feel overall. And last but not least, if you want something on the softer end, like a super soft mattress, you don't really get that with the Bear Pro Hybrid, take a look at one of the other Bear options. In the end, I think the Bear Pro Hybrid is a good option for bat sleepers, hot sleepers, and those who like a responsive mattress feel. But that's about it. If you want some more info on this mattress, head over to mattressclarity.com for the full written review and some great money-saving coupons. We'll see you next time.